everyone, welcome to the show, welcome to the channel. Today is part 7 of Marvel's Midnight Suns, and in part 7, Hunter, or Bee Hunter, just woke up from a quote-unquote nightmare, I think. Let's see where this takes him, shall we? Here we go. Oh, and of course, if you have not yet subscribed or follow, and you like to see more, go ahead and do that. Subscribe and follow, and of course, click the bell to see to know when I post more here on YouTube, and links to my Twitch page is down below in the description underneath the video. Have a great day, and let's get going. Okay, here we go.
Quickly before Lilith's corruption spreads to others.
I saw so many angry faces the last time I was there. It may be too late.
Venom has taken to the rooftops, and he's tossing just about anything he can find onto the streets below. There are innocent people down there. Get them to safety before it's too late.
Elbow or something by now?
Spider-Man, we just want the bones and bring them home together!
Subdue this animal and bring it to Cyclone.
We'll squeeze your face, burning your...
Consider switching occupations if I were you, friend. I know, no job's perfect. But at the end of the day, it's all about the co-workers. And visit the old neighborhood. I'd say let's all stop for a group selfie, but Eddie might get a little jealous.
I cannot fathom why one of my mother's fallen is so obsessed with me.
I'm not sure what any of that means, but Eddie and I were doing our thing here in New York way before those horns grew out of his head. I've never known him to pick on civilians, though. We need to get these people out of his way. Thank you. are really gonna get hurt if you're not careful.
Not have left instructions for Hydra on how to control her new pet. Can't say I feel sorry for them, but there's still civilians trapped here too.
Oh, cool. I can hear her too, talking in my head.
It's a comm system, the same one I activated in your suit.
Right, that was gonna be my next guess.
Like old times.
Let's give it a go.
The light shines on the most dutiful. Impressive.
Okay, that was awesome.
Coming back to me.
Have you been eating Hydra again, Eddie? Your breath is almost worse than your bite.
All the food we need is right in front of us.
In kind.
Serve her with honor.
Lilith must not have left instructions for Hydra on how to control her new pet. Can't say I feel sorry for them, but there's still civilians trapped here too.
Oh, cool. I can hear her too, talking in my head.
It's a comm system, the same one I activated in your suit.
That was something.
Coming at you! This should help!
No retreat!
I think that's gonna leave a mark.
If we're lucky, that creature will run out of things to throw.
Better yet, let's make sure he has no one to throw at. Gotta get these people to safety.
I have freed one of the civilians.
The civilians are clear. It's open season on Hydra and their pet monstrosity.
They will be the next to fall in the hunt.
Wow! Did you ever work with a guy named Kraven?
Interesting tactic.
Targeting systems active.
Now's your chance to hone those skills of yours. Don't leave any Hydra standing.
Thank you.
This is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Light is on our side.
You've done me a great favor.
I see how it is. like I've seen a ninja somewhere using that same move. I'm on it. Nothing personal, but I think you're out of your league here. Let's give it a go.
I don't have magic healing!
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Meant to be intimidated? How well Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude. Watch closely. I fully intend to make this as miserable as possible. Fair warning.
Solution ready.
The light shines on the most dutiful.
Too weak for this fight.
No more games! No more running! You can't stop us, heroes! But we hope you try!
Try and help you, Eddie?
Help us. Help us! You took everything from us! Spider-Man! We will take your world!
I'm gonna put that down as a definite maybe.
Hydra. Your strength. The light will carry you on.
Do I want to know what was in that?
They have an answer for this.
Monoforms are for the weak. Go scampering away.
This creature fights with her strength.
Follow Spider-Man's lead here. He's the expert when it comes to Venom.
Thanks. I recommend giving him a wide berth, especially if he's feeling huggy. This one's for you! Man, I'm good. You don't mess with the Sorcerer Supreme.
I'm going for it!
Take it personally. Eddie always gets extra grumpy when he's hungry. I think he's bad.
our reach!
You really seem to like me! Feeling a little run down. All the time for like decades.
To the void.
Follow Spider-Man's lead here. He's the expert when it comes to venom.
Thanks. I recommend giving him a wide berth, especially if he's feeling huggy.
Time has come.
Hail that.
wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change. Chances, but stranger things have happened. I should have deflected that. Afraid.
Let my heroes embrace Mother's love. Your struggles are pointless, and they spoil the meat.
Is he always like this?
I wouldn't take it personally. Eddie always gets extra grumpy when he's hungry. Maybe he doesn't get his morning bagel.
Weak, even for Hydra. Light will carry you on.
My humble thanks.
Fight soon before he brings down the entire city.
It is all coming back to me.
Taste it, a sweet marinade for the feast. about to come.
Oh, sorry, Eddie. I think you're just picking up a whiff of garlic from DeCarlo's. Tell you what, call off this ending the world thing, and lunch is on me.
No match for us. You were too weak for this fight. Keeping my organ meat, thank you very much.
Even the mother of demons is forced to rely upon hired hands occasionally. Roswell incident. My fight.
Monoforms are for the weak. If only the mother let me eat these weaklings.
About it then. I may require some assistance here.
hurry, everyone.
Mother strength is eternal. We are eternal!
Like a damn Wendigo! Unstoppable!
Oh, he's not unstoppable. Just really annoying. Huh. Not my worst idea ever.
Good afternoon, Devo Venom! Here's a special request from all of New York to you, our slobbiest invader since Thanos.
I will call it here for the day, and I will come back tomorrow for another installment, part 8 to be exact, of this wonderful RPG. So if you haven't already, thumbs up the video, like and subscribe to both channels, both Twitch and YouTube, and follow the links to Twitch in the description below. Thank you very much for your view, and I will see you later. Bye for now.